Hello again, everybody. Brian E, aka Mitzcrims87 here. We're back with more Def Jam Fight for New York. Alright, so, we just got finished up with a free-for-all match as part of the free-for-all tournament that we're in. You know, I'm going to go ahead and keep what I got going there. I'm cool with that. Alright, so now we got the opportunity of going for the tag team tournament at the Chop Shop. Or we can go for the next round of the free-for-all. Or we can stop at the power plant and go beat up on these motherfuckers. Man, let's go Chop Shop. Let's go tag team, baby. Tag team back again. Oh my, whoop, there it is.
The lady's got good taste. Don't know what she's doing with you, though.
Hey, yo, you know I'm taking this home with me tonight, right? Shit. Oh, I might take you home with me too, baby.
You're not my type.
You sure about that, homie? Because I'm the type to punch a hole in your face right now.
Hey, man, you fighting tonight?
Oh, snap.
I am now.
Okay, you need a partner, I'm your man.
I don't ever get him.
Roll with me and we'll clear this place out.
Whoever fights with me better be happy with the cash, because I'm taking the truck.
So now you get a nice choice. You either take OE, Omar Epps, or Ice-T. Like, I'm sorry, man. Fuck it. Gotta go with Iceberg, man. He's the OG. We are going to fuck shit up. That's what we do in this thing. I think almost every time I chose Ice-T, I've played this game so many times over the last 20 years, and I've done like Omar. I've played with him as my partner. I think let's say I beat the game 20 times. I used him like twice. So now this isn't a traditional match. It's a tornado tag. It's a 2-on-2, no tagging in. Just beat the fuck out of them, knock them out, get them out of here. Ah. God damn. Prodigy's fucking me up. Dang. Damn. Dude, he's countering my shit. I don't want to change my. Ah. Going for that submission. Get out of this. Damn it. Grab one of these nice weapons these excellent people are offering me.
Look what I found.
Look what I found. I like that. God, that's like something I would say if I was fighting. Ow. Ow! Jesus Christ. I gotta get my bearings, man. I think I forgot how to fucking fight. You ain't countering this.
This is gonna change. No one save you now.
Alright, oh, come on, T. That was yours. See, he keeps counting my shit. I can't counter a fucking thing. This ain't fair. Okay, good. I finally countered something. Boom, DDT. Shit! I might get wiped out.
One step ahead. Nice. Hey, watch your step, my boy.
Alright, good. Alright, come on, T. That's yours. Show them what the original gangster's all about. at you. There we go. Now it's a handicap match. And it's my turn to lay the smack down. Oh snap, double team. Ooh, that's always cool. Oh, it's over. I didn't even need to do the blazing. We just have to do another powerbomb. Nice. You're done.
Loser hits the door. Now get out.
I know, for real, I should have done better on that one. I got jumped early. I wasn't able to counter anything. Meanwhile, fucking Prodigy was countering everything. All right, Dub C, Mac 10. Okay, well, let's go ahead and take those asses out. I think we're gonna have a little better luck with them. Yeah, I don't know how this goes.
The only place where we break up cars and you break up bones. Ouch. Show is definitely about to drop.
Yeah, there we go. You ain't pulling no shit on me. Not like last time. So you gotta remember, when you're doing submission, it's not like the WWE games nowadays where it's like, oh, you gotta button mash or something like that to, you know, try to get them to submit. Basically, it's just like if you press a button, you usually let them go. Whoa, hey, Ice, man, this is me. Oh, I like that, it didn't do the cinematic, you know.
Oh, yeah, you want to, play time's over, Pippin.
That's all right. Oh, boom. Okay.
I know y'all like that.
It's over now.
Damn it, I want to do my fucking move. I said I want to do my fucking move.
Say bye-bye.
Nah, I didn't do the move. Well, I did that move.
It's all about the money, baby.
Ooh, and I did that one. Done. Put him down.
Ladies and gentlemen, this show is over. Holla.
So now you don't make a whole lot of money in each match, but once you win, you get the, that's when you break in the jackpot. And extra points, you know, development points. You know, I got set, what was it, like 750 or 500 or something for the first one. That was 1,000. Oh, shit, man, we're going against Sean Paul. Okay, I won't do the Jamaican accent anymore. Sean Paul and Alpha Man, all right, so. Yeah, it's cool there, you know, it's kind of like, it is kind of like fucking WWE, like, you know, oh. Jamaican dudes, put them in a team. Just like what they do with Japanese people and Hispanics, whatever. Oh yeah, they come from the same area, the same territory, they speak the same language.
Nice. That was massive.
At least I'm actually able to counter now. Ow! Come on, Paul, man. I like your music, but I don't like the way you're treating me. Gotta remember R2 switches to focus. You know, gotta do that on the fly, you know, be like, wait, oh, yeah, he's close enough. I could go ahead and.
Can you feel that?
Alright, I think I see about to go ahead and wipe out Alpha Man.
Oh yeah. Hey, this getting personal, man.
Yep, he wiped out. And I finally got the blaze move off, so you know what? That's cool with me.
Ciao! Take me on, come on!
Oh yeah, this is special.
Get him! Boom!
I show you the light. Let's go, check.
Field goal's good!
That's it, Daddy. Now you call the shots.
It's over. Oh, hook the legs. Ah, oh, I thought that was gonna be over. Now it's over. 99.
Loser hits the door. Now get out.
See, we got more money on that one, Steve. Because we were kicking more ass. Next. Oh. They're Banner and Bone Crusher. Dude, these big motherfuckers, they don't fuck around. We're going to have to. We're going to play it safe on this one. Nah, we ain't playing it safe.
All right, there's a series of rounds to take here at the Chop Shop. Better be ready, because I know we are. All right, I want to see some blood out there.
I got the big boy. Ooh, okay, that was a cool move. I'll give him that. I'll give him that. Bone Crusher knows how to fight. But I know how to beat his ass. I like that he did that three-point stance. Oh! Down the cutter! Up top, bro! Shoulders back, chest out! Okay, he's good defending. Gotta be careful with that. Nope, he ain't getting a weapon. Bam! 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 I am. Ah! Whoa, hey, dude. Announce man, you ain't supposed to say that. Thing is to go take a break, get some sensitivity training.
Yeah, always one step ahead.
Oh, come on, give me something here. Ow! There we go. Car prep! Yes! Yep. And
I'm busting you in two.
Oh, we're both close to getting wiped out. Oh shit, rock bottom. Ah! I don't smell what you're cooking. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, I ain't liking this. I'm about to get wiped out. I got fucking wiped out. Fucking. All right, XT, it's up to you, man. Get.
Okay.
Put him down for a little while. I don't think he's gonna make it.
That's it. That's it. Show us something. No way that felt.
He's looking at you.
Uh oh.
Alright, things are getting real serious.
Say goodnight.
Damn. Okay, it's got another glazing. Shit. Oh, choke slam.
Now you call the shots.
Uh-oh. Oh, God. The Rikishi driver. Yeah, I remember Rikishi from the WWF back in 2000. Fuck.
Hey, what just happened?
You tell me, asshole.
That's your car in the back corner with no wheels? Welcome to the chop shop, dog.
Alright, that ain't happening again. I'll eat the L, I don't fucking care. I'm not here to be a completionist, I'm not going for 100%, oh, I kick all the ass. I'm playing this like I would any other day. Ice-T already got fucked up? Dude! Okay, maybe I chose the wrong partner. At least he didn't get the blazing on me. Come on. Get it. This is still in alright shape, but for how long? Got a weapon, come on, give me a fucking weapon, something, tire iron, 2x4, wrench, I don't fucking care, give me,
say your prayers.
That's not gonna do anything, this automatically breaks it up, no, it's not gonna change everything, you asshole, I'm getting butt fucked. I've never sucked this much in the tag tournament, in the team tournament. I used to just plow through everybody. Now apparently that's not an option.
What we just see there.
See, as soon as I get up, he's right there to hit me. It's over. Fuck this.
Hey, can somebody clean the debris laying out there?
One more time.
Keep a close eye on
Ice-T, you better not fuck up.
Always looking for good parts at the chop shop.
You got knocked out within like a fucking minute. No, let me. You focus on fucking David Banner, don't.
There you go. I don't play. Damn.
What was that? You hit me, asshole. Well, then again, I just hit him earlier, so. Yeah, I can't really be. Come on, Ice. No. Good.
Okay, let's get good.
Damn it, Einstein, why do you keep going after the guy I'm trying to beat up? You got your own guy. Alright, good. 2-on-1. Glad you didn't manage to get yourself fucked over this time, Ice. Okay, maybe I shouldn't have taunted. But I will avenge. Part is over. Threw him right on my partner.
While you're down there, how about you shine my shoes?
Yeah, see, because my partner got knocked out again.
Who's up next?
Alright, it's the finals. See, now we're playing against Buster. And whoever we didn't choose at the beginning is his partner. This is the final. Winner take all. Don't fuck up now.
Hey man, you gonna need
I'm saying that to myself.
To get through the fighting at the chop shop tonight. Get ready to do some damage, baby. Let's ride on. Open your eyes, watch close.
Good, I remembered the block. That's one thing I wasn't doing the last couple matches. Cause Omar, he throws the bow. He throws them bows. Like, he knows.
There you go.
Yeah, see? Oh, like a street fighter. You think you're getting in on this, Buster? Nah. It happened.
That's it, Daddy. Now you call the shots. That was retarded.
Again with the... I told you, announcer, that word is not acceptable now.
You gotta
be a lot more sensitive. I like how when you start off in the match, you're hearing instrumental, but then once it really starts getting real, that's when the lyrics start coming in. Alright, come on, Ice. Put it down. Your time to shine. You gotta make up for those last couple matches. There you go. It again.
Ouch, you seen shit yet? Oh, that was hot, man. Too quick, bump. That's it. Show us something.
Damn it.
Hey.
shit. Ah, damn it. He made him tap out. Nice. Nice T, man. Dude, he knows what's up. Alright. Let's finish this. It's over. Spike pile driver. Break that neck. Wait, didn't Busta have a song called Break Your Neck? Break a stomp, break your neck, come on. Break your neck, come on. Yeah, dude, I remember that shit. See, there we go. Big money, big points. And we unlock the venue for later fighting. That's fun we have. So now we get that cool ride. And Ice-T is our dude. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's the losers.
Magic. Cheer up, man. You lost the ride, but you got yourself a pretty girl.
Oh, I love that. I've always liked the middle finger with the thumb sticking out. That's like, that's an L and a fucking middle finger. That's two burns in one hand gesture. That's two for one deal. All right, so now when you get done here, go check our messages. Let's see, whoever we beat, the teammate that we didn't choose at the beginning, he's got something to say. But meanwhile, the teammate that we chose is like, hey, you know what? I got your respect. And it's like, good stuff. All right, well, let's take care of that. Let's go for the free-for-all. But first, let's upgrade.
Back for more, huh?
Ready to train? Good work. So, you wanna learn a new move? What's wrong with you? Ready to learn some new tricks?
Any new moves that I think will be good? Take that.
That'll work.
Alright. I'm not done yet. I'm gonna go check out clothes.
What's up, dog? What's cracking?
Hey, Snowman.
Yeah, it seems like everybody wants one of these. Yo, that right there, that's sick as all hell. Yo, I sell a bunch of these. Nice choice, dog. Not bad, I ain't mad at that. Yo, that's a nice choice right there. Yo, that looks tight on you. Yo, you need a bag for that?
Jeez, it looked like some out of place punk ass mother dude from the fucking 2000s. God. I mean, I feel like this is what I would dress like if I was, you know, in like my early 20s, back in like the mid 2000s. Okay. Sometimes I don't even know what the hell. See, I don't have any new boots, but let's check out the shoes.
I ain't mad at that. That's a hot look.
Yeah.
That's a tight ass price too, man.
I'm glad it didn't fuck up when I was in those matches. Maybe it did. Maybe that's why I had a few problems earlier.
Yo, that's a fresh look.
Shit here. Probably gonna have these kind of controllers and these kind of ports. Sometimes you can disconnect it. Alright. Such is the struggle of the modern gamer. Maybe. Blue?
Yo, everyone's yeah, gonna
blue,
be asking
blue
where
kinda
that
seems so. I don't know, it actually kinda looks a little more sinister. If I'm gonna do that, maybe I'll,
That looks good on you. Hey, yo, stay up. Tell your peeps I hooked you up.
Yeah, there we go. That's gonna do. Alright. That's a... God, I almost look like a...
My friend, how you doing today?
Villain look.
Is there something specific that you're looking for?
Well, now I finally have some more money. Let's see, maybe chain? Excuse me a moment. Okay, let's hope that fixed it.
You are looking for a chain?
Seriously, I just replaced the cord on this like a week ago. The only problem is it keeps cutting out and it keeps getting tangled up, so I gotta figure out, you know, what's a better... You know, I gotta learn some tricks about cable management. Maybe invest in shorter cables because my desktop is only like inches away from me. I'm literally looking at it like I'm touching it right now and I do not have my hand extended. That's how close it is to me. But like right now my controller is not showing any kind of response. Like it doesn't have the light turned on to let me know it's connected. And Jesus Christ. Okay, I'm back. Sorry for the delay. My controller started to mess up on me. But I got it fixed. So, I think this is what I'm gonna go with. I think I was already
friend,
a Jacob before.
How you doing today?
I was trying to be a Jacob, but
I think you look good
didn't quite work out, so we neck. Rolled it back a little bit. Now, see, now we got some of their chains. I think I'll go with a platinum.
This is the one then? Nice doing business. I have something nice to show you.
Sat on that bracelet. Keep that plat.
Have you made it? Sold. Would you like the ring?
Yeah, we don't got the 6-ring combo yet. That's something, that's one of the things we can unlock. Now that's a fancy ass watch. I can probably try to afford that. Let's hold off.
Would I will like check to out see the something ears.
Getting half carrot studs.
Are you sure? Is there anything else I can show you?
Nothing gonna do it. Alright. So we have free for all and Alright, well, while I was trying to fix my shit, I was looking at the length of the video and it's starting to get a little long, so I think this is gonna be where we'll end it. I'll finish this match, hopefully with a win, and then we'll cut it off and catch up later. Just remember, you know, I'm trying to take care of a little bit at a time.
We got a big debut going down tonight. Check it out, y'all.
Don't worry. I'll make this quick.
Let's see if your stinking ass to stack up to me.
You will be destroyed. You will be destroyed.
Hey, yo, kid, love don't live here no
He's
more.
He's definitely looking like a wrestler
get
right
about
there.
The, nah, I mean.
It's definitely about to drop.
Ain't done yet.
Oh, yeah, Bone Crusher, you know I ain't done with you. I still got some of that bad blood from shit you were doing with me at the tournament. Ow. Ah! Damn. Oh, yeah, there we go. Alright, looks like I'm beating up on somebody else.
I am unstoppable.
Ah.
Ain't delivery, bitch.
You ain't got no power.
Time for some heavy hitting.
Ah, Eric Sermon about to go ahead and start it up.
This will hurt. That's the way.
Let's end this, bitch.
Boom. My turn.
I own the sound.
I said my turn. I guess maybe you won it this time. If I can finish you. Ow! Ah, shit. Got him. It's over.
Time to take notice. You got no skills.
He cleared this place out, and that ain't easy.
All right, pulling in more money. Okay, yep. Yeah. All right, that's going to end it for this episode. I feel like it's gone long enough, even without my technical snafu. But that's where we're going to wrap this one. Bye. So, let's check out the mail. Yep, one more match. There's Jacob talking about, I guess we unlocked some more bling. I'll check him out next time. Alright, so anyway, as always, it's Brian E, aka Miss Grimms 87, saying thank you all for watching, thank you all for tuning in, thank you all for playing along. You know, you never know what's gonna happen. Sometimes it's good games, sometimes it's bad games, sometimes it's my computer decided to try to fuck me over when I'm trying to record. You know, that's how it goes. You just gotta roll with it. And I hope I appreciate y'all for rolling with whatever I got going on. All right, so that's gonna do it. Y'all take care now, and I will be.